So brother, right about now. Hello, a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha City Centre. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have a very intriguing match to bring you this World Cup round of 16 tie. It's the Netherlands against the United States.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Jasper Cillessen is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Davy Klaassen starts alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And so the match is underway. Cannon. Jesus Ferreira. Nicely timed tackle. Well, 20 years ago in Jeonju in the Korean Republic, the USA made it to a World Cup quarterfinal for the very first time. Is that what's on the cards here? American fans would be full of the joys were it to happen.
Well, they had a couple of legends then, Brian McBride and Landon Donovan. Who's going to be those legends for the United States this time around? They've got some good players, but they're going to have to be at their best today to get through to the last eight. This is going to be a good game, an exciting game.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
Who can they pick out? Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Corner once more. And deciding to go short for this one. Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Corner kick played in. You can't really have them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. They favoured a short one here. Klaassen. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stewart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Weston McKennie. With Bergwijn, Dumfries, and space to cross it. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Timber. Depay. Great pressure to win the ball back. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And they're trying to get right into his face. Well, no stopping him. Depay. Well, that's happened to him. Not quite accurate enough, though. He decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Here's Blint now. Plenty of support here. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Steven Bergwijn has a go. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Good physical play. Aronson, Adams, Jesus Ferreira, Aronson, Tyler Adams, and getting the ball forward, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Steven Bergwijn. Depay. It's with Bergwijn. They're trying to place that one. Didn't get it quite right though. Pulisic. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Players waiting in the centre. House. De Jong.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Number 10, Memphis Depay.
Ferreira. He spots on with that challenge. Klaassen. Depay. Strength to keep the ball. They find someone at the far post. And in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Steven Berghaus. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
You can't be surprised, that was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Depay. Klaassen. From miles out, superb block. Gives it a go, and a fantastic diving save. And taken short. Up behind for another corner. Playing it short. He tried to build ahead of steam. Another corner of the beat. And deciding to go short for this one. Van Dijk. Using his body to good effect. Taken short. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Steven Bergwijn. Depay. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Well, possession ceded by the Netherlands. Steven Bergwijn. And teammates around him. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Depay. Pulisic now. Oh, no stopping it. And he play it in. Well, that was how to nullify the opposition. Could be a chance to break here. Dumfries. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Depay. Can he make it count? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
And given away by the Netherlands. That's useful play. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Very quick thinking there. Tyler Adams. Weston McKennie. And the pass not finding its target. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Superb block. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. The situation defensively and did his job. Klassen. Now possession ceded by the Netherlands. Teammates available. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Weston McKennie. Tyler Adams. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. De Jong. Opportunity in the wide area. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Assessment of the situation at the back. Weston McKennie. Plenty of options. And they couldn't keep possession. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Way up. Delivered into the box. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
Well, stats don't always tell the story, but on this occasion, they certainly do, because they haven't been good enough in the top third of the pitch. And I'm not sure we're going to see anything change here.
Well, they have the ball now. Let's see what they can come up with. Adams. Aronson. Oh, great attacking play. And quite simply, wide of the target. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Time for the change now. Virgil van Dijk. Blinks. A bit of running room now on the wing. Steven Bergwijn. This looks more than decent. Oh, could be.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Robinson, Kellen Acosta, Brendan Aronson, a very good tackle. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Moussa. It's Weah on the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Three goals without reply. And into the last 20 minutes. Daley Blintz. Well, they have the ball once more. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Beautifully weighted ball. Kellen Acosta with the try. Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper.
Well, as those stats tell us, the Netherlands have controlled much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Challenge. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. ideal pass, you've got to say. Musa. It's with Bergwijn. Well, potential danger. Well, it looked like a decent
there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Aronson. Pepe. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. Steven Bergwijn. And Depay on the ball. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Short corner favourite. Depay. Promising move. He read it well, but still work to do. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Committed challenge. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, no card, but I think he can consider himself suitably warned. Oh, great play. And they could do damage. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Reina. Ricardo Pepi. Possession ceded by the USA. Ronaldo. And this situation could be dangerous. Under real pressure here. Still could be dangerous. Taking it away. Steven Bergwijn. And back with Matt Turner. Robinson. Aronson. Musa. Ricardo Pepi. This could cause problems for the defenders. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
So the corner played into the box, and a no-nonsense clearance. Now can they counter clinically? Cup Mainers. Depay. And he's in. Will he? Wonderful save there, and it's all over. The Netherlands have secured their place in the last eight.
Well, the result was never in doubt, was it? They controlled the game from start to finish, they created numerous chances, and they dictated the tempo. A very comfortable win for them in the end.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?